Bayley looking to get back on her feet, wants to climb. Is this her opportunity? Becky Lynch is nowhere to be seen.
Bayley has
this is gotta be it.
The role model gonna accomplish her goal. But the man closing in, Lynch picking up speed, making her way to the top of the cage. Oh my God, I don't like the looks of this. Both of these women throwing caution to the wind. This rivalry's so personal.
Face first. Becky's been rocked.
But Lynch not relenting. Again, resuming her position on top of the cage, torturing Bayley. Nick Lynch is looking for a disarmer with the cage involved. Oh no, oh no.
Down goes Bayley.
That does not look good for the role model. Becky Lynch with a clear path.
Oh, look at who it is.
Here comes Io.
We thought they'd be out of the equation tonight. On the outside, not the case at all.
When you think you've got the answers, Damage Control changes the questions. Just like the Hot Rod used to do. And Lynch now kicked off of a position of advantage. Dakota.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
The crutch. Dakota Kai's crutch has been given to Bayley. Oh! And buried into Lynch's midsection.
Wait a second.
No. No. Lita, the WWE Hall of Famer is here! The numbers game fading before our very eyes! Lita just pulled Io off the cage!
This is unbelievable!
This is shocking! Of anyone who could come to the aid of Lynch, no one expected this! Twist of fate!
What are we with? What an impact!
And the door slammed on the role model.
He went back inside!
Panhandle slam!
Back in the line! Becky Lynch! She got it!
Here's your winner!
Change it up.